First in the cage, put your hands together for Shane Mistretta.
Fuck with Hollywood Cole, I'm with Mona G. Grove, flying Hollywood chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. It's that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow. And my real friends never hear it from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose, I don't get shit confused. I got a small circle, I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path.
Shane Mistretta making his way into the cage. Shane, under the guidance of Daniel Donaldson, who's giving him his due diligence right now. And Daniel Donaldson, quite a good coach with a nice camp coming out of Port St. Lucie.
Man, I'm really looking forward to this fight. I remember talking to his opponent a few years ago, man, and this is just a really exciting fight, man. There's a lot of things that make this fight a great fight.
And welcome to the cage, his opponent, Gina Figueroa.
Gina Figueroa making the second walk as a mixed martial artist here at WCFL. Had a lot to prove. The last fight proved it. She's back again to prove once again that they belong right here at WCFL.
Man, I am excited for this one, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next bout for 150 light division. First announcer to my right in the blue corner with a record of 2-3, weighing in 156.6 pounds. Put your hands together for Shane Mistretta. And his opponent across the cage to my left, fighting out of the red corner with an amateur record of 1-0, weighing in at 151 pounds. This is the second WCFL event. Fighting out of Bazooka Boxing from St. Pete, Florida. Put your hands together for Gina Maneater Figueroa. This fight is scheduled for 3 rounds, brought to you by No Judges Needed.
Here we go, round number one of a possible 3 3-minute rounds in the lightweight division, 155 pounds. Here we go.
Solid start with a body kick straight to a head kick.
And Gina looks for that trip there to get the finish the takedown
good
and
job
does finish
trip.
The takedown.
Solid, solid. Good job getting that hand right back in there, avoiding that arm bar. She's aware that she is in a fight.
Oh, and they're both throwing and landing.
Solid kicking from Shane. That's the second
Oh, another takedown, catching the kick of Shane Mistretta.
That's Sheeta's second takedown of the night. Seems to be attacking that leg.
Wanna watch out that up kick.
Doesn't really have it. She's brushing off the legs.
Wanna watch the up kick. Oh, she goes for an ankle.
He's going for the ankle instead.
Looks like she might have had a piece of it, but it's gone now. Now we have full guard.
has to push him off, kick him off, do something.
Shane wants no part of that. He says, get up, let's go.
DMG does able to score her third takedown of the night. Keeps eating those head kicks. Got to keep her hands up. Solid striking by Shane.
Yeah, maybe a bit of a mismatch on the striking, but Shane comes in with an arsenal.
Solid striking from the south.
Gina hangs in there with some head movement, rolling with the punches, but she definitely needs to return. Return fire with that kick to the midsection. But Shane Mastrada just won't let off. He keeps on with the onslaught of offense.
Solid body kicks, man.
And those body kicks have to have been registering. Her stomach is red at this point.
Circle out of that cage.
Oh! And that is all over. Shane Mastrada with the big right hook to end this fight in the first round. Wow, you could almost cut the tension in the room, but that was a fight indeed. And Gina got the better of Shane in a few moments of the fight, so definitely put a fight up. Didn't make it necessarily easy for Shane, but Shane just was relentless with the attack, and it was just apparent that that attack had to end at some point.
Absolutely. He just imposed his will on her. She did have success with those two takedowns, but he quickly took over the fight and did what he wanted with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes and 35 seconds of the first round, your winner by TKO in the blue corner, put your hands together for Shane Mastrada.
Shane takes the win on this great fight.